Oh yes, sir. Oh yes, sir. Yeah, yeah. We got the package. Thumbnail. Wait, I gotta make sure my stuff ain't in it. Before I open this, I just want to thank again Habits365 for giving me this opportunity to be partnered with them and or be an ambassador or whatever you want to call it. I appreciate your team for all that. Appreciate all of those that clicked the link, that bought stuff. And if y'all haven't yet, again, link is down in the description. Go ahead and run it up. Put code WWILL at checkout. Help support your boy. Help support everybody. Let's go ahead and see what this care package contains. Ooh, yes, sir. Oh, also, again, if you buy something, send me the receipt of you buying something, the receipt that shows, like, you know, after checkout, it shows the receipt of what you bought, blase, blase, all that good stuff. Send me a screenshot of that, and then send that to me as well as your highlights, and I will react to your highlights, y'all. I'ma put y'all on, bro. Cause again, some of y'all cabal, bro, and some of y'all have sent me your highlights. And again, bro, y'all is nice. Y'all, and then think of my channel as just another platform that, you know, another person could see you. Cause again, you never know who's watching. That's why you always gotta grind. Whenever you think, whenever you have a bad day, a down day where you wanna be lazy and whatnot, just think, there's people working right now trying to do the same thing you're doing. And then with that in mind, just keep working at it. And you never know when somebody important is watching. You never know when somebody's watching that's gonna give you another opportunity to make the next step and be great. I don't know how much of this, like, crinkling stuff is going on, but sorry. Oh, sorry, dang. So even then, man, you order something, you get another code, you get in another discount, bro. So bam, you go ahead and get you another piece of merch. And then again, use code WWILL. So I got a shirt. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna take it out. I'll take it out of the bag. So I got a long sleeve. Y'all know I be rocking with the long sleeve. You know my favorite color, red. And they got the 365. They got the Habits 365 on the side. Yes, sir. Then they gave me a Habits 365. Can y'all see that? And then, wait. We are. It says wear your hat. Boy, wear your habits, yes sir. And then get your little bracelet. So guess where this is going? It's going right on the bracelets. I have this black one on that I don't know if y'all noticed, but it ain't got nothing on it. So now we got a black one that has, it says something, anything at all. All right, we're gonna try this, boys. We're just gonna like go through it like hey, it's just kind of cool, bro. It's chilling, bro. And yeah, you got the habits 365. Here, y'all want modeling wears Will up in this joint? Yes, sir. You know, got the Habits 365. All that good stuff. Oh, shit. Ah. My birthday's coming up. Whoever want to buy me a new chair could go ahead and buy me a new chair. Shout out to y'all. But yeah, man, just wanted to do this little quick unboxing video. It's not going to interrupt with our regularly scheduled program. I might as well tell y'all now, the next video coming out is going to be performance test on, you guys asked for it, cutters, the new cutters, the Rev Pros, like the 4.0s that came out this year. We're going to be doing a performance test review on that. So that's in the works. That's going to be released, I don't even know what today is, bro. A few days from now. So stay tuned. I want to say Wednesday or Thursday. So it'll be dropped Wednesday or Thursday. So stay tuned. Turn on post notifications and all that good stuff. Follow me on IG, Twitter, all the social medias, because that's where I post when I post a video. So y'all know that I posted a video. So yeah, this is just a little quick video thanking Habits 365 and then letting y'all know again, cop something, support your boy out. This is my first ambassador program I have, so thank y'all. Hope y'all enjoy the merchandise. Hope y'all enjoy the channel. Hope y'all stay tuned for the channel and future things to come. And we only going up from here, man. I'll see y'all in a few days. Next episode. Peace.